Rocking vibration in infrared spectroscopy is a type of molecular motion where atoms within a molecule move in a rocking or swaying motion. This motion involves a change in the angles between bonds rather than the actual stretching or compressing of bonds. In rocking vibrations, groups of atoms within a molecule move back and forth, causing a change in the angles between the bonds they form. This movement is akin to a rocking chair, where the atoms oscillate back and forth. Instead of directly affecting the bond lengths, this motion alters the angles between bonds, causing the molecule to sway or rock. When the molecule is exposed to infrared light, it absorbs energy at specific frequencies corresponding to the energy required for these rocking vibrations. In the IR spectrum, rocking vibrations typically appear as absorption peaks at characteristic wave numbers. The positions of these peaks are influenced by the molecular structure, the atoms involved, and the masses of these atoms. For instance, in larger molecules or molecular groups, like some organic molecules with bulky substituents, the rocking vibration of these substituents may contribute to specific absorption peaks in the IR spectrum. Thanks for watching our animation of rocking vibration in infrared spectroscopy, which is available for download from the link provided in the video description. Also, if you like this video, then be sure to like, subscribe and join to become a member of Captain Corrosion.